Community Day. I'm Morgan.
And I'm Mike Myers, and we're reporting for Trojan News Network.
Juniors and seniors who are interested in taking a hack online course in the spring should see Miss Nestor by tomorrow for a hack application. Three credit courses cost $375, and the online class is often filled by December.
Miss Nell's Discovery will be collecting coloring books and crayons for the Kate and Smiles. This will run between October 21st and November 21st. The winning discovery will win a pizza party. Thank you for your help.
Attention sophomores, fundraiser forms are due to Mr. Henninger on November 4th. Remember to sell Whoopie Pies and subs.
All juniors and seniors, please take a moment this week to fill out the PTAC post-prom inquiry on Google Classroom. This information will help the PTAC know what activities you would like to have at the post-prom party. Thank you.
Students who are currently taking AP classes and wish to take the end of the year exam in May need to register on their College Board account and pay the $40 deposit by Wednesday, November 6th. The deposit is required for each test to be ordered and is non-refundable if you change your mind. Total cost of each exam is $85. The balance after the initial deposit will be due at the time of the exam. If you think you may qualify for a reduction, please see Ms. Heimbach.
The UDA Life Skills is having an annual Coats for Kids drive now through tomorrow. We are collecting new or gently used clean coats of all sizes. We will take hats, gloves, and scarves too. These items stay local. Please help someone stay warm this winter. Thank you.
For lunch tomorrow, we will be having pepperoni rolls, cheeseburger, applesauce, and low-fat milk.
That's a wrap for TNN. Thanks for tuning in today. Have a wonderful evening, and remember to be the one to make a difference.
I'ma be rocking like this. What? Yawn, one talk. What? Why don't you put it on the blog? What? Rocking like this is my job. What? We can't help that we popular, and all these folks wanna flock to us. Come to a show and just rock with us.